And two Macon and Bibb schools were on lockdown earlier this morning after two intruders were spotted on campus. Campus police searched Howard High School and Middle School. Those officers say the intruders were identified as two former students. Cameras caught the pair leaving the campus and normal school operations resumed around 9 a.m. The Bibb County Sheriff's Office and campus police are working to determine if the former students will face charges.